this video, we will show you how can I cancel my service plan in Redserverhost client area. If you want to cancel your services from client area of Redserverhost, then first of all, go to redserverhost.com and then click over login at the top right corner. Now from here, enter your credentials and then click over login. There are two ways to cancel your services. You can cancel it by opening a ticket, or else you can simply click over cancellation in order to cancel them. First of all, go to services and then click over my services. Now from here, you will find your active services. Simply select that service which you would like to cancel. Now from here, on the left hand side, click over request cancellation. Enter a brief description that why you would like to cancel this service. Select the cancellation type, immediate if you want your data to be deleted immediately. Otherwise, you can select end of billing period in order to cancel it after your subscription expires. The second way is to simply open a ticket. Click over open ticket at the top menu bar and then enter your subject as cancel my service plan. Simply select the related service and then open a ticket. You can briefly describe about the cancellation of services in the message section and then you can click over submit in order to submit this ticket. Within 24 to 48 hours, your services will be cancelled manually by our executives. Please subscribe to our channel if you have still not subscribed. If you are looking for a low-cost domain and hosting services, then RedServerHost.com is the best option for you.